Pamulang University was founded in 2000 by the Prima Jaya Foundation chaired by Dr. Yanda Swayan, however. Due to the inability of the Prima Jaya Foundation to manage university, they transferred ownership and management to the Sasmita Jaya Foundation in early 2005. The university is located at Surya Kencana Street No. 1, Pamulang South Singareang City, Banten. With the implementation of CHIEF education at Pamulang University, as the Sasmita Jaya Foundation, it is hoped that all levels of society in Indonesia can enjoy education in college. With the education of all levels of Indonesian society, it will automatically reduce the level of ignorance and poverty as well as increase the selling power and self-esteem of the Indonesian people. The goal of Sasmita Jaya Foundation is to create an educational facility that is cheap and affordable by all levels of society without forgetting the quality of education itself. Therefore, Pamulang University always appoints teaching staff and administrative staff who are competent in their field.
Pamulang University Vision and Mission. Vision to make Pamulang University a leading modern and independent private university to develop the dharma of higher education to produce graduates who are pioneers of professional, innovative, and productive development based on faith and faith in God Almighty in order to support national development. Mission 1. Creating people who have noble character and are devoted to God Almighty. 2. Realizing graduates who can create professional and competitive independent jobs and receive formal recognition. 3. Realizing the hopes and ideal of national education in comprehensive and integrated manner. 4. Develop, educate, knowledge, attitude, and skill and enable them to continue their study to a higher level.
Next, faculty at Pamulang University. At this time, Pamulang University already has several faculties and study program, including first, Faculty of Law, that is law study program, bachelor degree. Second, Faculty of Economics. In Faculty Economics, have three kinds of study program, that is accounting study program, bachelor degree and associate degree, management study program, bachelor degree, and secretary study program, associate degree. Third, Faculty of Math and Science, that is mathematics study program, bachelor degree. Fourth, Faculty of Engineering. In Faculty of Engineering, have five kinds of study program. That is Mechanical Engineering Study Program Bachelor Degree, Electrical Engineering Study Program Bachelor Degree, Industrial Engineering Study Program Bachelor Degree, Chemical Engineering Study Program Bachelor Degree, and Informatics Engineering Study Program Bachelor Degree. Fifth, Faculty of Literature. In Faculty of Literature, have two kinds of study program. That is English Literature Study Program Bachelor Degree, Indonesian Literature and Language Study Program Bachelor Degree. 6. Faculty of Teacher Training and Education. That is Citizenship Education Study Program Bachelor Degree and Economic Education Study Programs Bachelor Degree.
Pamulang University Campus Achievement. In 2021, Pamulang University received a ranking award from UniRank, which is an institution that issues universities' rankings nationally based on the official university website. This award is an achievement to be ranked second in state and private universities in Banten, and also ranked in the top 55 nationally state and private universities in Indonesia. Facilities at Pamulang University. Pamulang University parking. Parking area for students' discretion. The Unpam campus has prepared a parking area for two-wheel and four-wheel vehicles, as much as three floors, which is also supported by security personnel who have experience in their fields, so as to create a sense of security for students.
Auditorium. The auditorium is frequently used to hold professor graduation and other events. elevator or lift. To make it easier and faster, Pamulang University student go to floor 2 the 6. Pamulang University Library. The library is a service provided by the University of Pamulang. It includes service, books, textbooks, journals, digital libraries, and reference service, magazines, tabloids, newspaper, and dictionaries. The Pamulang University Library building has facilities to support studying comfort, such as a three-story building equipped with air conditioning and a meeting room that can be used by studying the corner discussion.
Pamulang University place of worship, musala and mosque, as well as own worship equipment, which is quite spacious and comfortable as a place of worship and Islamic activities. Classroom. Class are located on 1st to 6th floor near from the auditorium Pamulang University main building. To go there, you need to use stairs or elevator. This room has air conditioner and infocus for complementary learning and teaching.
To meet the tailor makes in to make case withdrawals and to facilitate the interest of the Pamulang University environment to carry out baking activity. Magazine, well, magazine as a means of information that contain about the activity of the department or about news.
Payment counter. The counter is a place for students to make semester or examination payments, registration and financial transaction for Pamulang University. Rectorate. The rectorate's role in the rectorate's office of the rank of high leadership the university.